This character is pronounced as 节, 节. We use it to describe a node or knot. For instance, 关节 means your joint. It can also be used to indicate a holiday season. For example, 节日, which means holiday or some kind of festival. Also, we can use it to indicate a solar term. In Chinese traditional culture, especially agriculture, we say 节气. And also when it's used as a verb, you can use it to mean a bridge, a text. For example, 节雪, 山节, for example.